Bro, look how childish this girl is, man. I'm putting you on Facebook and everything, bro. Look how childish this is. Come on, son. Man, I get my son from, I've been getting him from 4 to 8 before the court order. I'm picking him up. You got him in the thing so I can pick him up at 4 o'clock. So I'm giving him, dropping him back off at 8. Why does it matter?
Because the court order is at 7 o'clock. You wanted it. You wanted that.
Man, this girl's childish as hell. Come on, son. Come on, to find my rights over. No, I'm not signing my rights over. It ain't gonna happen. I'm not gonna never sign my rights over. I'm not. Child support ain't an issue. Don't you get your $115 a week?
Because they take it.
Okay. Don't you get it? Don't you get your $115 a week?
What's your point?
All right. So, what's your point? What's your point? Can you give me my son, please? I'm not here to argue with you or nothing. I just want my son. I just want my son. Give me my son, okay? Give me my son. Why does it matter? Why does it matter? It don't matter. I get my son on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Man, I get my son on Tuesdays and Thursdays, bro. I've been dropping him off at 8 o'clock. School is not in session. You got me picking him up at 4 o'clock because you put him in this camp. So I get to drop him off at 8 o'clock.
No, that ain't what you did. You can ask for that. You gonna ask for that?
Man, why should I? Can I drop my son off at 8 o'clock?
No.
What's the point of me asking? I already knew you gonna fight with me. I renew anything that I do, bro, according to him, you don't want that. You know what I'm saying? Anything that I do for my son, you don't want that. Man, bro, I'm not trying to talk to you, bro. I'm not trying to talk to you. It don't matter. I'm going to get my son the day I am. Man, you can come and get him at 7. Man, I ain't trying to hear none of that shit, bro. Bro, I'm not trying to hear none of that shit you talking about, nigga. Fuck you talking about. I'm getting my son regardless. Nigga, shut the... Bro, you don't even get your motherfucking son, nigga. I drive all the way from Cleveland. I just came from Cleveland. Driving 50 minutes to come get my son, bro. I'm driving to Cleveland, bro. If you don't get your son, if you don't even get your son, I'm not trying to talk to you. If you don't even get your son, bro, you never get your son, bro. So you don't even know what it takes to drive from a whole nother city. But your son stay in Nashville, bro. Your son stay in Nashville. You only get your son there on the weekend, bro. Come on, bro. I'm not trying to rap with dude, bro. Yeah. Yeah, Mara. Y'all can say, all right, I'm just here to get my son, man. I drove all the way to Cleveland, man. Like I said, but you calling him, but he don't even get his son. Get him. What you mean? He is dad. He got a son. Why he can't worry about his son? Why he can't worry about his son? He don't even ever get his son. He don't ever even get his son. I'm not finna argue with you, bro. Kelly, I'm not finna argue with you. I'm here to get my son. I'm getting my son. I have him back at 7 o'clock, bro. I'ma have my son back at 7 o'clock.
Get
out! You see, she attacking me and everything. I got everything on camera. Why is you attacking me?
Bye.
I didn't put my hands on you. Why is you hitting me with shit? got me fucked up talking about I can't get my son on the day that I get my son. She got me messed up. I drove all the way to Cleveland. Not finna get down. I'm not finna do this for her. For real. Got me fucked up. Childish ass bitch, you want somebody goddamn.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love.